Hello. So what I'd like to do today is to go ahead and do a 3-year anniversary update now for my Melanaris Ras. It is currently in the back right now, slowly coming up the back. There he is. This guy I have had since it was a juvenile. And obviously it's colored up quite a bit. If you take a look at my old 36-gallon bow front video, yes, that is the same fish swimming around there, so it's a good way of seeing how it's developed and matures over time. The Melanaris Ras, generally speaking, has been a very good fish. However, he has been kind of a jerk to my Blue Star Leopard Ras, particularly around feeding time. It can, you know, charge at him and be a little bit of a jerk to him. Nothing too terrible. You know, I haven't seen any like fin nipping or ripping or anything really bad like that. Just more of the, you know, territorial, you know, flexing your muscles sort of thing, trying to establish dominance. So, but as you can see here, this is 3 years in now, and wow, it is really colored up. It's lost even its juvenile spot that it has on the dorsal fin. So it's kind of hard to see right now unless he really flexes it out. So at this point, you know, even though it can be a little bit of a pain, he's also a bit of a pain with my inverts because he can, you know, tends to munch on snails and hermit crabs. On the bright side, I haven't really had any pest problems to speak of in my tank with this guy in charge because he makes sure to double check the corals and see that there's no little invertebrates for there for him to munch on. So very regular at patrolling that. The Melanaris Ras, it's said that they get roughly, you know, between 5 and 6 inches when fully grown. This one's probably between about 3.5 and 4 inches, so he's still got a ways to go as far as development. I have no idea how long it's going to live because there are a lot of variable factors with that. But in a 90-gallon tank like this in a pretty decent community, I expect this one to live for quite a while. This guy is incredibly smart for a Melanaris Ras. Actually ended up getting stung by my fox face and injuring its jaw, and it figured out how to, even though its jaw was stuck open, to swim around and literally filter feed on excess bits of food to keep itself fed until it could heal up, and the jaw healed and now it eats just fine. So really an innovative fish. It's also a monkey see, monkey do fish, at least mine is. Had no interest whatsoever in seaweed, nori. And then after seeing other fish go nuts for it, it has become a regular part of its diet now because it's got to have what other fish have. Also really fun to watch these guys when they grab large pieces of food and they will literally lead the other fish on a pursuit chase all around the tank where they'll be sitting there with the food hanging out of their mouth and leaving the other fish chasing it all over the place. So just... Rasses in general are probably my favorite fish at this point, if you haven't figured it out from my other videos. That's why I have two different varieties here in my tank, and we'll probably have more at some point in the future once this guy goes the way of all the earth, because he's not kind to new ras additions at this point. So just a lot of color, personality, and activity to be added to the tank. And there it goes, flexing its spine, and there you can see the dorsal fin spot is gone. So, yeah, it's just been fun to watch this one grow and develop from a juvenile where it's dull and drab and then colors up really nicely. And that's all I've got, and thanks for watching.